Here we are on day one of the Shakira and Beyonce music video.
I heard this track and I was like, this is me and Shakira all the way, because it sounds like a mixture of what she does and what I do.
And playback.
You know, in my mind, I could just see us together and she could see the same thing and became reality.
We're going to try and pull up more smoke and actually come out of the smoke, like lean up from your stomach.
You want me to work my abs now?
Yeah.
Because we have similarities, a lot of differences, but a lot of similarities. We kind of played off of that, so sometimes in the video, you don't know if it's me or if it's Shakira. First time I saw her, she came to one of our concerts, and years later, I saw her, and I'm like, we have to do something together. I just respect you. And she was like, I want to do something with you. So finally, it happened, and it's the first single off of the album. I let her hear it, and she loved it, and she put her flavor to it and added some live instruments to it, and once her voice was on it, it took it to a whole nother level.
Yeah, eh?
Wow, it looks amazing.
What about it then?
We basically just locked ourselves in a room and had a mirror and a little boom box and freestyled and watched each other and was like, okay, we'll do that and then we'll do that and we'll do that.
We are long lost twins.
It's an honor. Not everybody has this tremendous opportunity performing with such an amazing artist like her. Look at her.